yerde hasretin var yürekler aşkın.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Abdul Hamid. I've just finished Juma prayer, Salah, and I just realized we've done second Juma every day, we do every Fridays. And this event is so important, it's so big. As you can, everyone knows the Muslim community that the people are increasing day by day, alhamdulillah. We definitely need this fundraising to be one of the best and most biggest event ever, because we definitely need that desperation of the fundraising for those parkings lots that's supposed to be built by the council to allow us to park comfortably and easily, so we don't have to be inconveniencing our own family brothers and also our communities and else. As though you know, IGA also there, there's a medical center here as well, who does not want us to inconvenience them as their clients or patients come regularly day by day. So I would recommend all the brothers and families to please donate beneficially and for sake of Allah, for business life. If you do this, everyone who prays in the masjid and parks in that parking bay will always give you the hasanat for your akhirah, and every hasanat multiplied by thousands, by millions, and you're getting your hasanat in this dunya and akhirah, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum, my dear brothers and sisters. Please, we collect to invite you on 6th of June, the donation of the car park for the ummah of the Muslims, and it will be help us, our brothers of Muslims, and it's too good to look us as how we are Muslim through our parking to be look as beautiful and to get a mouth space as easier as quicker. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Ayo al-akhwan. عندنا fundraising إن شاء الله المسجد الكار بارك. طبعا انتم عارفين المشاكل, يعني مشاكل كثيرة في الكار بارك. فاحنا دارين سبورت بتاع كل الاخوان. الناس يعني لازم تكون يد واحدة. احنا قالوا المسلم اخو المسلم. هذا المسجد يعني اي واحد يعني يعمل دونيشن للكار بارك هذه صدقه جاريه, ونتمنى من الناس كلها تشارك ان شاء الله. السلام عليكم.
السلام عليكم. What this is all about is trying to raise funds for the car park for the masjid. We are going to have a lot of trouble if this car park is not done. We've been struggling for the last year now to raise the money. I hope inshallah that this project that you are undertaking will be will assist in the car park, inshallah.
So about the car park, we need car park out here because it's hard on a Friday if you're in a bit of a rush, you know, to park the car and to avoid fines, getting here on time and stuff.
Not only that, but a lot of the Muslim brothers is getting $100 fines, $80 to $100 fines for no reason. If we can make the car parking, we can use that money for ourselves, you know, instead of the council.
There's a lot of room for car park as well, you know. Lots of room, yeah. Should have been done.
Okay.
Inshallah, they give us car parks, bro.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. اولا اقدم الشكر للاخ الفاضل المصور الاخ عبد الرحيم على هذا الاهتمام الذي قام به, وهذا واجب كل مسلم. ثم النقطه الاولى التي ينبغي الناس كلها ان يتدارسها ويهتم بامورها وهي واجبه على كل المسلمين, الامر الذي هو كهربك السيارات, يعني السيارات فعلا يعني يصير مضايقات حول الكهرباء في المسجد هنا, فالمسلمين واجب عليهم ان يهتموا بهذا الموضوع اهتمام جيد, لانه بيوت الرحمن هي ليس وظيفتها يعني وظيفتها على الحكومه ولا الجمعيات, انما وظيفتها هي جيوب المسلمين, فيهتم بهذا الموضوع لكي رب العالمين يتمه ان شاء الله, ونسال الله ان شاء الله ان يساهم بكل الامور الواحد يستطيع بها, وهذا واجب كل مسلم يهتم به ان شاء الله, نسال الله السلام ويتمه بالسلام ان شاء الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته. We need to fundraise for the car park because the city of Stirling has ordered us to pay for the building of the car park. So we need 150,000 to raise. At the moment we have 110,000, so we shortfall of 40,000. So inshallah, we hope that you will help us for this venture, because it's for all the Muslims to use and for the whole Ummah to make use of this car park. So it's very essential that we keep up with the Shire's requirements in order for us not to vacate or close the masjid.
حسب القوانين بتاعت البلد انه لازم يكون في كار بارك متوفر لكل المسلمين, وده ادى الى انه حتى الجمعه غيروها او غيروا الجمعه, بدل الجمعه الواحده اصبحت جمعتين نتيجه لكميه الناس اللي بتجي على للصلاه. فالشايرز او الكونسل اجبر الاداره بتاعت المسجد على اساس انه يوفروا كار بارك لكل المسلمين او المسجد سيقفل. فإدارة المسجد يعني طلبت من كل الناس أو إما يخلوا عرباتهم أو يجوا يعني على مشن على رجلين, يعني وهي مسافات بعيدة يعني. وفي النهاية وصلوا لحل وسط هو إقامة جمعتين وفي نفس الوقت يعني يكون حل وسط. ولكن الشايرز هم طلبوا من المسجد إنه هم يبنوا الكار بارك, ويعني مكلف مبلغ كبير يعني. والحمد لله يعني من خلال التبرعات كده جمعنا مبلغ من المال, ولكن في نقص يعني, وده يعني صدقه جاريه من نطلب كل المسلمين او كل المسلمين يدعمونا في هذا المشروع. وان شاء الله ربنا يعني.
بسم الله والصلاه والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. In the name of Allah, we send salutations to the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, his family and companions. And the reason for me basically just mentioning to you that on the 6th of June there is a fundraiser in aid of the car park at the for the Mirabuka Masjid. So we hope that inshallah as an appeal to all the Muslims, even if it's just in dua, but please come and support this noble cause, as this will be something that will be, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إنا نحن نحيي الموتى ونكتب ما قدموا وآثارهم. More specifically on the ayah, or the ayah in Surah Yasin that refers to آثارهم, basically the remains that we leave behind, or that we pay forward for the day that we are not here, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that we must leave behind certain things that will benefit us on the day that we are not able to benefit ourselves. When we pass away, it will be a continuous sadaqatul jariyah for as long as the parking is here and people come and utilize the masjid and utilize the car parking for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says we give life and we give death, and more specifically the remnants that we leave behind in honor of ourselves, that we have tried our best to do things for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So inshallah, please don't stay away, come and support, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it a successful event.